we saw a need on calls for service where a drone could provide almost an instant solution. For example, not too long ago, we had a missing endangered person, and we needed to find them as quickly as possible. And I got to thinking, I'm like, man, if we had a drone, we could clear this area in a fraction of the time.
The main thing that we're going to use the drones with the fire department is more of in a technical rescue type situation. We have the Wolf River that runs along the northern border of the city. We have done some swift water rescues and some flood rescues. The drone gives us a very good capability of, instead of having to have someone go down and do a visual recon and put them in harm's way, we can send the drone down. The drone also has a speaker. We can talk to them, tell them any kind of instructions or things we may need to do to the drone.
I'm here to help.
You can do a lot more with this piece of equipment with one person that you can accomplish with 10, 15, 20.
The city of Germantown has excellence every day. It's a motto for the city. The fire department, well, we like to take that a little step further. We say excellence every call. This is just one of those things that allows us to bring the most technical and proficient things that we can bring.
What it'll really allow us to do is to keep the citizens and the people that pass through the town safe and try to get them the help they need as quickly as possible. That's our goal.